Yahe, back with another. Make sure y'all can hear me first. Back with another grocery haul.
As y'all can see, I got a helper today. She's gonna help me.
So yeah, let's get started. First bag: string cheese. Another string cheese. Yeah, I don't want a fridge. The greedy child requested Swizzlers. These I got for the spoiled ma'am sitting in the back so she can make her breakfast sandwiches in the morning. It's fully cooked bacon. I got two of them. I don't know if you're going to put them in the fridge or leave them out until you open them. Breakfast corn dogs, which is pancakes and sausages, deep freezer. Breakfast sandwiches, sausage, egg, and cheese, croissants, regular freezer. And then it's two boxes of French toast. Yeah. One in the deep freezer, one in the regular freezer. And another string cheese. First bag. Next bag is a family pack of tilapia, deep freezer. Yeah, I might need that in the fridge now because I bought more.
It's the meat you use for the salad, I think.
That can go in the trash at this point. The beef ribs, pull it out so it can go on top because that'll probably be the next thing that I cook. Three bags of shrimp. Yeah, this will probably be the next thing that I cook. So I'm going to put this here for now until we finish filling the fruits and then that can go on top. Put it in there.
I'm waiting for the boxes and the meats like that.
Oh, you want that stuff first? Okay, fine. These are smoked salmon. I have four of them. My husband used these on bagels. I forgot what else he put them on, but you eat them like this on sandwiches. So it's four packs of those. Got those in the fridge. Another pack of tilapia. Waiting on the meats. We have two packs of beef stew meat. That can go in there.
You want the chicken, the drumsticks?
No, you can leave them on
the breast.
Two packs of ground turkey. Put that on the.
Put that in there. Please. Because I've been wanting burgers for like 2 weeks.
The shalamon, I swear. Nuggets. Because I think y'all still have one in there. Oh, here, this lunch meat can go in there.
The red hot chickens.
You can pull them out and they can go in the other freezer. One turkey, one ham, going in the freezer. I'm pulling the old one out to defrost for them. Of hot dogs, which are also going in the deep freezer. This is, I have pork loin.
More trays of meat that's going in here?
I believe so, I'm not sure. Yeah. Bone in, and loin chops. Beef brisket. I got two because one never makes it. Yeah. Also for the freezer. No. Salmon. I got two again because one never makes it. Those can go in there. Bologna, deep freezer, three packs of singles, two can go in there, one can go in the fridge for y'all, I'm not sure if I have any. One of these French toasters down there. And I'm gonna put these in there for now. They're not in the bag yet, put those in there for now. So I got waffles, French toast sticks, and breakfast sauce sandwiches out. Two bagels, cinnamon raisin. They go in the fridge.
Come on, girl. Is done? I don't know yet. Just leave it and stop putting stuff in the fridge.
Those go with on top of the bread. Those go on top of the other bread. And only put them in the fridge because I have space. So.
Cherry, mixed fruit cups, yellow, peaches, and mandarin oranges.
Girl.
Zucchini and strawberry cream cheese. Johnny uses that for his bagels. Because they seem to like them. We have two pepperoni, buffalo chicken, Philly cheesesteak, and it's two of the four cheese ones. And these are calzones that they can just pop in the oven. Things of strawberries. Thank you. this. Let's do this. We have mild cheddar, Mexican, mozzarella, and we have the slices, pepper jack, and Kobe jack. The block, I got Kobe jack and pepper jack, and I got me 2 packs of crab meat and these little cocktail sausages because they can make pigs in a blanket with them. Let me give her all this stuff that she can put away in the fridge. Next up, oh no, those go in the freezer, maybe, I don't know. Red grapes. Of course, I had to get my cucumbers. Trying something different. So I got radishes.
What?
Of course, I'm gonna have to figure out a recipe for them, but I got 2 bags. I'm tired of eating the same vegetables all the time. And I got 2 packs of the corns, onions, and because everybody in this house got different taste buds, so I got the baby mandarins and then I got the peels. I got 4 packs of the sticks of butter. You can leave one out and throw the rest of them in the bag. Smoothies. I got frozen pineapple chunks. I got frozen blueberries and frozen strawberries. They're not only for you, Jasmine. Also, fridge spinach. Mixed colored peppers and green peppers. Had to get my baby potatoes. This is a mixed melody. These are the yellow ones. I got some more. You can toss them. I don't know why they got put in the fridge in the first place. Rayshawn loved these apples the last time I got them. The Honeycrisp ones, she said they were sweet. So I got 2 bags. I knew that was going to happen. I don't know why I tried to stack it. 2 bags of asparagus, which I made to freeze. No, because I probably put some stuff in here.
Did you get eggs?
Yes, I got 2, 3 cartons.
What kind of
cartons? The regular cinnamon. Green onions, 2 bags of salad. And, of course, bananas.
Next to the other part.
These ain't gonna stay in there long. They never do. I don't know why I got these ones, but I did. That's for it. Oh, yeah, grapes. Cucumbers. The corn and the radishes I'm going to freeze until I figure out what I'm going to do with them. Oh, I know what I can do with them because I bought the beef stew meat so I can make the four packs with the corn and the potatoes and the beef and shrimp. So, yeah. What that'll be. So let's get to the other stuff that's not gonna make it far. Honey Nut Cheerios, Crunch Raisin Bran. We just gonna sit it right there. We'll put stuff away as we go. I got fruit snacks for them. Cinnamon danishes and cherry danishes. Confetti brownies and honey buns. Let me find the other stuff that needs to go up here. Strawberry Pop-Tarts, graham crackers. Swiss rolls, not a bar, huh?
The white rice.
What?
If
you need it to come out, it can. If you need it to come out, it can. Sugar and fruit and cream oatmeal for them. Saltines. For whatever reason, they gotta stay in this house. They eat them that much. Raisins. I got two. Granola bars, I got two strawberry and two apple cinnamon. The round crackers. And then s'mores, granola bars. And three of the chocolate covered granola bars. Grape jelly, sweet orange marmalade, and strawberry preserve.
I got you.
So that'll go in the extra cabinets, two vegetable oils, which I'll probably just dump into the big jug that I have, regular marshmallows, and mini marshmallows. You said what? I don't know, that's why I'm trying to get through everything. Mountain trail mix for Rayshawn. And sweet and Cajun for husband. I just got this cabinet right here. I got 3 packs of 4 cheese mashed potatoes. And 3 packs of the roasted garlic. The bowl. Then I got 2 packs of the 90-second roasted chicken rice. Honey, because we didn't have any. What you mean?
Like how I had it.
Oh, please don't go up. Parsley, onion powder, steak seasoning, garlic powder, and another onion powder because I go through it quick. Probably should just get a big one, but yeah. Cooking spray.
Did you
get
garlic salt?
No, I did not. Jasmine goes through her baking moments, so I got her 2 things of chocolate and 2 things of baking soda because she didn't have any more.
I don't know if the other one has gone because I wasn't using it, but.
Cheese and garlic croutons, classic seed dish.
Tuna.
Granola.
Do we have yogurt?
The plain one, no. I can't get it though. Bacon bits for the salads. And 2 mayonnaise. Ketchup. Mustard. Two bags of sugar, beef broth, chicken broth, chunky salsa. There are 8 cans of tuna, 2 cans of chili with beans, 10 cans of beer sausages. Hubby take these to work with him on break. The macaroni and cheese cups for the kids. Brown cinnamon pop tarts. Jasmine, what are you breaking?
The say cheese. Beezy bussin. Some crackers, some Ritz crackers, cheese spray.
2 Jiffy cornbreads. What you do with it? You showed it?
Yes.
Then some days they like noodle packs, some days they like cups, so I got both.
Some days I just want cups, so.
Exactly my point. Chips, vegetables. No, because these gotta go back in here. Of course, I had to get them the chip mixture. We got 3 mixed vegetables, 3 sweet peas, 3 cut green beans, and 3 of the French style. Of the split top wheat bread. Small flour tortillas. 2 packs of the big tortillas. And then 3 cartons of eggs. That is the grocery haul for this month. Until next time, continue to take the journey with us. We out of here.
I was grabbing the egg. You do what you gotta do.
Oh, I was stopping it.